Tamuqua Farm here. Just came out to check on the pond I dug last night, and you can see in this bucket there's probably at least 4 inches of rain we must have had last night, which makes sense. But unfortunately, there's no water in my hole. So that's a little disappointing. But we'll keep trying.